It cost you a bit to get in here, but you'll be certainly happy that you came for all the fabulous entertainment we have this evening. And remember, once again, applause is free. So if you don't like somebody, turn over a new leaf for the new year. Clap for them anyway. Make each and every entertainer feel welcome, and make each and every contestant feel welcome. Because if you kind of put yourself in someone else's heels, you'd want to see how you want to be treated at the end of the night. So just feel free to clap. So let's try it out on three. Let's see. One, two, three! Not so bad. And the more you drink, the easier it'll be to do that. Well, please welcome to the stage. She's a good sister to many here. She's actually a former Miss Illusions 11 years ago. So let's give it up for the one and only Miss Velvet, Lenore. That's when you clap.
Oh,
special presentation. Last year actually happened to be Velvet Lenore's 10-year anniversary, so technically this is her 11th year. So let's give it up for 11 years for Velvet. At this time, we'd like to bring Miss Tana McKenzie, a former Miss Illusions 1995, and Amanda West, Miss Illusions 2002. We're going to do a special little 10-year crowning ceremony for the lovely Velvet Lenore. Oh, she's 05, not 95. She looks old, she's just not. So anyway, we're going to do a quick little crowning ceremony for Miss Velvet Lenore. So let's get up for Velvet's 11 year. Technically, we're crowning her for her 10-year anniversary from last year. And let's bring to the stage at this time, he's the owner of the South Florida Illusion System, Gus Sanchez, so we can get pictures here real quick. Jump up there. Gus is the owner of the South Florida Illusions, promoting female impersonation for about 45 years, because he's 65. Let's give it up for Gus. And once again, let's give it up for Velvet Lenore, celebrating her 10-year, technically 11-year anniversary. Symbol of excellence here in the South Florida Illusions family. Can we get a cute boy to pick up her money? Where's the Russian? Where's the Russian? I knew there was one young cute boy here. Get up there. Get up there. No, we wanted a cute one. Get up there. Look at that one bend over. He'll get right on his knees quickly.